See, value-driven people are people that God can bless. And I want to throw this out to you. Don't let the world determine or defile your values. Society right now, they're out to lunch, and I'm just watching it. It's like a television show right now. But that does not change me. Have you made up your mind? As for me and my household, we're going to do this.